எனது பெயர் ரம்மிகேல் யக்கோவு சேரம்.
செயின்ட் ஜோசப் வாஸ் விசிட்டு மன்ன பை ரேமல் யோஹாவ் சரம். திஸ் கத்தோலிக் சர்ச் ஹேஸ் அ லாங் ஹிஸ்ட்ரி ஆஃப் இட்ஸ் அசோசியேஷன் வித் ஜோசப் வாஸ். ரீசன்ட்லி ஹி வாஸ் கனனைஸ்ட் பை போப் ஃப்ரான்சிஸ் ஆஸ் அ செயின்ட். Reverend Father Yehov Consolas, one of the priests who worked with Joseph Vaz, is also being canonized. Currently, the church is gathering evidence to support his canonization. During this search, we were informed by parishioners from Goa that there exist drawings done by this priest. While we were exploring Kalnattai church in Mana, we were shocked to find 500-year-old paintings under the pillow of the crucified Jesus lying in the church cubicle. The main Parappanangal church is believed to be belong to the early Syrian Orthodox Church during the period from 1860 to 1902. In the past 5 years, we have noticed that more Orthodox parishioners from Goa have been visiting this church more frequently. The Goan devotees produced a list of people who were baptized in the 1860s in this main church. This list documents more than 1,000 people, some from St. Lucia Church in Pallimunai. We have taken a copy of the names of these people as a proof. In addition, we have a copy of letter requesting Reverend Father Alvarish as a bishop to this church by the old parishioners of Parappanangal and Pallimunai. This letter was also shown us to by Goan Syrian Orthodox members. We even have a telegraph receipt sent by one Mr. Pereira of Pallimunai to the head of the Goan Orthodox Church. Based on information by Goan parishioners, we have found a place where Joseph was first landed in Mana, currently located near Station Road, Mana. Lastly, this big Parappanangal Church is maintained by the Roman Catholic Bishop comprising 33 villages around that area.